tonight on 12 News, a major drug bust and a shocking connection to the Providence Police Department. Don't miss Tim White's Target 12 exclusive tonight at 6.